Okay, cool. Like, I restarted the stream just in case. I don't know if you saw it or not. They pulled up in a big armored car thing, and they're following us. A bunch of the vehicles are chasing us. So Paulie's driving it. Sam's injured and in the vehicle. We're trying to get away. I love that book, Goodnight Asshole. Read that to my children every night. Good night, you dirty asshole. Clean yourself. Our gang is not a particularly good gang. I don't think I did anything to that vehicle other than shoot out a light.
Paulie, faster! My pedal is to the metal! Did we lose him? Two squad cars on us!
Love those old black and whites. Those are cool.
These guys keep on coming!
It's like your mama when I visit her, Paulie. How about that? Oh! I bet this part's a lot easier to play on a PC if you're using a mouse.
Right on our ass.
Oh!
Okay, one down. You like that, you bastards?
It's a Terminator! No one else would be that insane. Is chat still working?
Chef, you okay? We're in trouble, Tom.
This is not good. Oh, oh! I'm working on it, Dingus!
We need to go now.
I gotta reload this stupid thing. If they're gonna ever reboot Terminator, they should reboot it in the old past like that. Wouldn't that be cool? Yeah! Uh-oh, here comes that armored vehicle that's been chasing us.
Shit!
They got like a Gatling gun on that thing. Gun? Why wouldn't I shoot the tire? Alright, I'll shoot the gun. It seems like it would make more sense to shoot the tire, but sure. Like, the entire turret at the top is armored. I never saw the Terminator TV show. He said when there was a break in the fire. I gotta reload. Oh, it's so hard to with the controller. There we go.
Take out the windshield armor, Tom. I got an idea.
Our truck is fucked.
For Christ's sake,
Why didn't we start with this idea?
And another! Throw another!
Oops, that one I missed.
I got more where that came from!
Holy, we gotta lose him! We did it!
Don't go dying on us, Sammy.
Okay, we're here. Tom, you get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Three, I owe you.
Please don't have the wrong address.
Paulie, what the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you.
Paulie is so creepy. He's just, when the guy answers the door.
You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Tom. I'll be fine. Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.
But what about the whiskey? Oh, we gotta drive her to her girlfriend's apartment, apparently. That's not how you get in. That's the button to get in on Grand Theft Auto. This car is fucked. My whole controller's shaking.
While we are making this great common effort, there should be no discord and no dispute.
I'm still a different vehicle. Ooh, what about this? Bread. People love bread. Shut up, woman! Oh, it's like the other Mafia games. Oh, it's too late. I didn't stop her time. Sure, it's fine. Everything's fine. I'm a woman. God bless. Don't chase this person.
Officers have seen him. Now in pursuit.
No. The truck is so slow. I had to steal bread truck. This is not good. Oh! Speaking of cartoons, that's a cartoon escape. We'll just drive in a circle.
Uh-oh.
Haha, you got bamboozled. I just drove in a very slow circle. Oh, shit. Shit. There's a cop car coming on that road right behind me. We passed by, he didn't see us.
We can greatly influence the professional economists, who insist that things must run their course and that human agencies can have no influence.
He's gone. Go back to patrols. We'll get him next time.
Is that I happen to know that professional economists.
I think all the stuff we got away with, but stealing a bread truck was where somebody was like, that's a bridge too far, I'm calling the cops. Maybe it's because it's the Great Depression. That bread thief!
President Bear speaking earlier this year on the National Recovery Administration.
Bread is good. I did have some bread today with some food I had.
Broadcasting on 570 AM.
Make way for Roscoe's Bakery Bread. Fresh and delicious. Our competitors are just fresh or delicious. We got both for you.
The taste of a red stays with you. A strong man needs, nay, demands a strong cigarette.
Yeah, I don't want none of those baby wuss cigarettes anymore. I want a strong, manly cigarette. Do I want to go to the pavilion? We can go see a show? At this rate, we're going to get to our girlfriend's house at like 3 a.m. She'll be like, what are you doing? Waking me up. I brought bread, honey. Oh, bread. Fresh and delicious like me. Sound good. Ah! I almost killed myself there. You think we don't have cell phones? She'd be like, why are you heavy breathing? Are you with another woman? No, baby, I'm just with some bread. I'm just with some bread, that's all.
Likely story. Trying to get your hands on some other buns?
These buns are delicious.
I knew it.
No, no, it's not like that. I'm just a bread man. It's a yeast theme adventure between this and booze. Excuse me. This is literally bringing the bread home to mama. Oh, shit. Oh, this is the alley where we,
Get the men over here.
No, no! No! Let me in! Let me in! Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hey, it's a teddy bear.
You're late. Dinner's cold.
Work.
She did it, cops. Not me. I'm just a bread man. That wasn't a question, woman. That was a command. I've got everything now. I've got the woman. I've got the bread. Living the dream. Wait, is chapter complete? We don't even have the Canadian whiskey, though. I see it in the top. Oh, Murta! That was a mediocre game. It's 3 o'clock.
Hey, boss. I came as soon as I got your message.
Sit down, Tom. We have a mole, Tom.
No. Who?
I was up all night driving myself nuts trying to figure it out. Started thinking maybe it's one of our guys. We aren't paying his fair share. Someone with a light wallet.
Maybe looking to Morello for a new suit.
Frank wasn't around, so I went to the safe to get the account books. To see who's getting cents on the dollar he's earned.
What do you know?
The books are gone, Tom.
Frank.
More than 50 years I've known him.
My suit's dancing.
Everything I have, I got with Frank.
Letting out tiny farts.
And every buck we've earned, every dime we've paid out, it's all logged in those books. Frank hands those over to the feds, we're finished.
Frank respects one person in this whole town, and that's you. This has got to be some kind of misunderstanding.
I've been calling him all day. I went by his place. He's gone. His wife and kid are gone.
But why?
I don't know. I'm sure he has his reasons. Maybe he's still smarting over the dog.
The one you tried to drown.
Yeah. Same one I shot after he wouldn't let me sink her. I was a stupid kid, Tommy. But grudge or no grudge, we gotta get those books back. Shake down all our stories. See who knows what. When you catch up to Frank, you get those books. And if he doesn't have them on him, you make him tell you where to find them. After that, you do what we gotta do.
If this was an RPG, I would take Frank's side, because that guy's, like, smart and cold.
Vincenzo's waiting for you with a clean car.
Oh, I feel much better. Take it easy, boss. What are you staring at, bro? Take a picture, it lasts longer.
Tommy.
Ooh, look at this car.
Tough day today, Tom.
We gotta keep a lid on this, Tom. Start with Biff, but don't give him nothing. I got your clean set of wheels. And something special here, if you want it.
Don't kiss me. Ooh, I'll take that. Yoink.
Frank Cesar LaPara, you'll know. The old ways work.
You gotta get those books back before the... Are you still talking? Yeah, I know what I'm supposed to do. Are you done? Can I go now? All right, bye. God bless. How's it going, bro? That's a nice ride. How would I have this one? Can I? Oh. I'm going to go to Riverdale and pick up Archie and Jughead in this thing.
And now for the latest news. The Navy is today continuing its search for the remains of those brave souls lost aboard the airship USS Akron. The Akron was destroyed in a violent thunderstorm off the New Jersey coast Tuesday morning with the loss of 73 of 76 aboard. The disaster stands as the worst aviation accident on record. Yesterday, one of the survivors, Lieutenant Commander Herbert V. Wiley, spoke to members of the press and gave a brief account of the tragedy. He also spoke of the survivors' rescue by the German tanker, Phoebus. President Roosevelt has described the loss of the Akron as a national disaster and said that he grieves with the wives and families of those lost and the nation. We will bring you more on the disaster and the Navy's search as we receive it. Thank you for listening.
You're welcome.
We return now to our scheduled programming.
I like how it sounded like somebody played a trumpet for him as he landed out there. Good job, bum! I'm just taking a nap in the alley as I do. I like the sun. You can get a sunburn. Yo, Tannen!
Tommy, what's the rumpus?
The wild rumpus is about to begin?
Heard any big news lately? Something that Don might want to know.
Nice titties, Biff.
Depends. What's it worth to you?
$20.
How about 40?
All right, spill.
The FBI is in town. They're getting something from Morello, but I don't know what.
How'd you hear?
Little Tony got some guy drunk in the Black Cat and drove him home. Heard a bunch of stuff, so he's the guy you want to see.
Okay. Thanks.
Thanks for the info. I gotta hug your bear. Oh, he looks like a hugger.
Always a pleasure, Tommy.
Take it easy, Biff. What are we talking about, bros?
My fault.
Yeah, it is your fault. You're right. Don't touch my car!
Everybody run.
He's right. We should all run. I'm running right now. Adios.
Welcome to a WLH sports report.
Ooh, sports.
There's a sense of anticipation as we await the start of the big game. Our very own Lost Heaven Lancers are out on the road, deep in enemy territory as they take on bitter rivals, the Empire Bay Cannons.
Fuck Empire Bay.
This series is shaping up to be one of the best on record, with both teams matching one another blow for blow. Despite the Cannons'
they're gonna blow each other
and an early lead in the series, the Lancers have bounced back and have really taken their rivals to task. Many of the plaudits and column inches have been dedicated to one man. Lancers pitcher Bunny Smith is one of this year's standout performers. And with this series tied at 3-3, he may well be the key man that brings the Wistman Trophy back to Lost Heaven. But doing so will be no easy task.
I wish I could go to the game.
His solo home run in the bottom of the fifth inning of Game 5 turned events in favor of the Empire Bay team. Victory was canceled out by the Lancers in Game 6, and we now have a powder keg finale that is sure to have everyone glued to their radios. Can Bunny Smith bring it home for Lost Heaven, or will the Cannons' towering redhead have the final say? WLH 570 Lost Heaven Radio will carry live...
Park my car for me, women!
Elbow guy.
Did you just call me Elbow Guy? How about that for an elbow? I have a name. It's, Tommy. Two-tone.
Everything okay, Tom?
I have to read this newspaper. Oh, wait, no, I have to steal this terror book. Ooh. They call me Tommy Elbow. Get 'em, boys. The Lancers. I do love me some baseball. Hello? Hello?
Nah. Nah, it's not. What's this about the guy you drove home who's with the feds?
He came in for a drink, which turned into 10. He's hired muscle for some kind of safe house.
Where?
Oak Hill, corner of Pine. He gave me $10 to drive him back and keep my mouth shut. Let on that Councilor Gilotti's brokered some kind of deal between Morello and the FBI. They were all ready to sit tight on someone in there.
Why the hell didn't you tell us?
Tom, I did. I came in to see French straight away. He didn't tell the Don?
No. No, he didn't.
Tom? What's going on?
I'm Tommy Elbow, sir. You mean more like $10 to keep your mouth open, am I right? Oh, take it easy, bro. So is Frank helping the gang, or is he betraying the gang? Tommy Elbow's too nice to know. Did you guys fuck up my car? Come on, man. Give me that coin.
We
return now to the coverage of Game 7 of the Golden
State. Oh, I thought that was an ice cream truck.
And by the looks of it, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be sound underway any minute now. The crowd here in the Armory are restless. You can almost taste the tension as we approach this, the deciding game between these two famous rivals. More than a little bad blood between them, and more than a couple of nasty flare-ups.
Ah, traffic this time of day, am I right?
Of course, this occasion, more than any other, could
eat a dick, you bitches! God bless.
Out the previous game. That, of course, saw the Lancers win to tie the series, and it's not often Empire Bay and lost...
Back in the day, you thank someone for punching you, because it shows you're a real man, and you smoke your manly cigarette. None of those Newport Lights.
And Lancer star, Bunny Smith. Speaking of Smith, he is jogging, I suppose you'd say, between his teammates, issuing last-minute orders. They seem responsive to whatever he's saying. He commands respect from his team, that is for sure. My goodness, there must be some nerves among some of the younger Lancers. Allums, Graveson, and Nicholson. Smith seemed to have pepped them up. That's good to see. That's what a good captain does. The Cannons lineup is meandering over to the home team dugout. The Lancers are slowly taking up their position, so we can't be too far away from the opening pitch here at the Armory.
Come on, old lady, move it! Move it, you wrinkled old cooch! Alright, fine. God bless!
Reach for a blue. A big break blue, that is. A cigarette guaranteed to satisfy.
It's like Fox Sports. We've heard like half an hour pregame and commercials, and there's been no sports yet.
Music programming and up-to-the-minute news, this is WLH, Lost Heaven Radio.
Wait, what about the game? I didn't switch the channel. Guy playing the xylophone or whatever is probably like, I'm gonna have a career forever. Yeah, he's screwed when rock and roll shows up.
Looks like the place.
I guess he's got a little bit before it's showing up. Hello, Frank. I don't know, I have more faith in Frank. Oh, we gotta trail him. I'm horrible at these missions. These are the years of xylophone. His son, the xylophone's son's gonna be screwed. Son, get a job as a xylophone player. A band always needs one. Big band will never end.
Game and the series between the Lost Heaven Lancers and the Empire Bay Cannons. A quick reminder that this final inning is being brought to you by Swift Cola.
Fuck off, you idiot cop.
For Swift, it's not only a taste sensation, it's guaranteed to increase focus, drive, and mental clarity. Pick up a bottle of Swift Cola today. Ooh. And as we are coming to a close, let me thank today's other sponsors, Big Break Cigarettes and Lost Heaven Courier.
Nice.
Both of these teams could be said to be entering golden eras. Each team has a star player at the core with promising youngsters set around them. I refer, of course, to Smith and Seidel. The Cannons have had several such golden periods. The Lancers, it's fair to say, have not. I can see Lancer's manager, Frankie Hodge, prowling in front of the dugout, gesticulating. He seems
he's testiculating.
Looks like he's
gross.
The officials in his place or something.
That's why you shouldn't let women go to the games to see that horrid stuff.
Whatever's going on down there, you can feel the sense of occasion, and you just know that whatever happens, the crowd will be the first to tell you what has happened. The Lancers are now within minutes of snatching the gold series, which at one stage had appeared doomed. But they equally teeter on the edge of defeat. It all comes down to the final play. Nobody is warming up in the bullpen. Nobody down there is considering...
Nobody's their worst player.
...of extra innings.
Oh.
Bunny Smith then, standing on the mound, a look of steely determination on his face. He's betraying no emotion, doesn't look nervous or tired after his exit.
Shut up, Tommy. I'm listening to the game.
...carrying the weight of expectation. He's having a word with the umpire about something or other. What a strapping fellow. 6'2", 195 pounds. If the Lancers are to win here today, he's going to write himself into the record books. And boy, oh boy, what...
That's one of the many things that sucks about the plague this year. Not getting to go to sports games. I love sports games. It's the first year, in as long as I can remember, where I, in probably a decade, that I haven't gotten to go to, like, a baseball game. Run someone over? As you wish, sir! Oh, I missed. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no, I'm trapped! Fuck, 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 fuck!
Shit.
How did they notice me? Ah. Yep, yeah, it was not the best hit and run, admittedly. It was more a drive and scare. I think I ruined it too right as like the game was about to... they're starting to do the game. How would they notice me? I was going to be like, how would they fucking notice me? But I guess if somebody called it in, they do have a cop car of some sort. Let's just get in the back seat. Ugh. I can't stop. This bus ain't got no brakes. Oh! What? How's it going, Steve? I had to do that at least once. I hate trailing missions. I think the worst trailing mission I've ever had in a Mafia game was in Mafia 2. There's one where you have to walk and follow them. It was just like ridiculously finicky about how far away you could be. I'm it for a brief second this season, because it's such a short season, I was hoping the Tigers might get a wild card spot. But with how bad they are, that was not going to happen. For a couple days, they were in the running. Though maybe that'll be worse for football now that they have another more playoff spots this year. It's crazy that in football now, an entire division can make the playoffs. Don't say anything about stealth missions. Place to bat yourself. Yeah, it's awesome having Adrian Peterson on our team. It's a shame that we have the coach we do. That Cards game Sunday was a mess between the Lions and the Cards. What is that, Murray or whoever, the quarterback for the Cards? He threw three picks, and they still almost won. Where's my ball game? Do I not get the ball game now? Oh, this is my jam. Yeah, what was that game? The game of the hacking? That game sucked. Like, the commercials for the new one, the one in London, looks so good. Watch Dogs. But 2 was so shitty. Watch Dogs 2 had, like, one cool mission, the one with the spider. Like, that one was super cool. It's like, why couldn't the rest of the game been like this? Ubisoft, you can only beat a mission a certain way. Never leave the fun zone. Which didn't surprise me. It's probably the reason I don't like Assassin's Creed. And they kept using the same puzzles thing over and over again. It just... It's amazing how two different games can use puzzles and have different, the same kind of puzzles and have different effects. Spider-Man used the same puzzles, but they used them less often and they were optional. And they were quicker, so they were fun. Whereas they were long, boring, and tedious in Watch Dogs 2, just like, not again.
Christ, they're flying them out of state or something. Fuck, this ain't good.
Same, I agree so much, Loudgo. Like, if I go back and be like, Assassin's Creed, number one, get rid of the, oh, what is the machine they get into? Oh, we gotta park our car. Hit a location. There we go. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba- Yeah, the concept is super cool. Like, if Rockstar made those games, you know they'd be awesome. Or maybe, the guys who did Cyberpunk and The Witcher. Fine, where Frank is being hidden. Yeah, CD Projekt Red, thank you. I should know that one, because, like, Lauren works with them, kind of. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Can I not? Okay. I keep trying to use the Grand Theft Auto controls on this. Oh! I work here! I'm Howard Hughes! I'm gonna build a plane as big as a goose! I'll call it the Moose Goose! Have you seen The Rocketeer? I love that film. That might be my favorite Disney film. Let me in! Alright. Wait, it's an airship! Is that what they were talking about, the Akron earlier? Was the Akron, dirigible like that? I feel like it was, but I might be wrong. Because I know there were a number of dirigible accidents, not just the Hindenburg. I don't know if this is what I'm supposed to be doing! Oh! No! I work here! No, it doesn't feel good! You think it would feel good? I didn't do it! Oh, I'm fucked! Mistakes were made! This is why I love the chat. Thanks, Ascendric, because we have a smart enough chat that they would know that. Oh, I would love a U.S. Revolutionary War or French Revolution. Or, dude, the Imperial Russian would be awesome. Or, though maybe it would be too dark, would be the Bolshevik Revolution type game. Like, that would be a hugely interesting setting. It might be a little too dark, though, but... Or even Napoleon's invasion of Russia? That would be super cool. Especially if you're playing like a Cossack that's like trying to sabotage them and stuff. Let me get up in here. Surprise! Yeah! Frank? Frank! I'm not going to shoot you, Frank! Indiana Jones, are you in there? Ooh. Like Red October is in the Revolution, or is in the Tom Clancy film? Either of those would be interesting. Instead of like Splinter Cell. I think this is how you're supposed to beat the mission. I'm pretty sure. I love Sean Connery in films. Like, you ever watch Highlander when he's supposed to be playing a Spaniard? He's the Spaniard with the thickest Scottish accent. Sean Connery don't give no fucks when he plays characters. Could you do a Russian accent? And then just does his normal Scottish talking. Okay. Speedrun strats. Captain Picard's that way too. They didn't bother rewriting him for French when they cast him. Yeah, he's French.
Frank. The Don sent me.
I figured as much. I'm sorry it had to be you, Tommy.
Anything you want me to tell him?
I wish it could have shaken out better, but Morello finally came after me. It's okay. You can come out. Morello offered me a simple trade. The Don's account books for our lives and tickets out of this town.
You hand the books over yet?
I'm not so stupid, Don. They're safe. Morello was waiting for this. It's a key to a box in the Grand Imperial Bank downtown. I told Morello I'd hand it over after the plane was fueled and ready to go. His men were meant to fetch it before we left.
I took care of them.
I shot one of them, too.
Tell them to get on a plane.
Go on, March, Alice. Get aboard.
Frank, you're coming with us.
Not right now, honey. Just get buckled in. Tommy and I, we have some serious business to discuss.
But Frank...
Get on the plane, March. For Alice. For me. Get on the goddamn plane, please.
You been paid yet?
Yeah.
Now you've been paid twice. You take the ladies wherever they want to go.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Tom.
Christ, Frank. Why didn't you ask us for help?
I guess I just wanted out. One way or the other. I'm tired, Tommy. Tired of lying to my wife. Tired of checking under my car every time I take a Sunday drive. And tired of waiting for the Don to put two in my temple.
God damn you, Frank.
I would have let Frank go too. Though I would have killed that hooker that Sam was with still earlier. I like Frank. Plus, I'm not so sure our mob is particularly good. Our mob is constantly failing at everything.
Where's the safety deposit boxes?
With my colleague downstairs, sir.
Thanks.
Jeez, how long is this gonna take? This takes as long as it takes.
I gotta say, so far though, I love 2 and I love 3, I think the story is better than 2 so far. And I really like 2.
Beautiful day, huh?
Yes. Uh-huh. I'm Tommy Elbows. Remember that? I mean, I'm Tom Morello from Rage Against the Machine, and I'm in charge of a really bad gang. Remember me. Steamboats are cool. Are we going to run into the dude from Mafia 3 down here? Oh. This is mine now. Yoink! Haha, Gangsters Monthly!
So, I need to access the deposit boxes for Frank Coletti.
Ah, yes, Mr. Angelo?
Yeah.
Mr. Coletti said it might be you who came, and to provide access. Please, follow me.
Yeah, 2's really good. The DLC for 2 is not, but the base game is really good. I remember I was going to LP all of the DLC. I LP'd one of the DLCs, and I was like, all right, the DLC sucks. But the base game is really good. Now quit shoving me, Chubbs.
I got the books and covered my tracks. Salieri never asked any questions. In fact, apart from the funeral, I never heard him talk about Frank again.
It rains a lot in the sound. Is that Princess Padme's car?
You're making my boys twitchy, Marku.
Sergio and I just came by to pay respects, that's all. Known Frank a long time. Almost as long as you. He's a good man. Smart. Loyal. Loyal to his wife. His kid above all else. There must be some kind of honor in that, in you.
Maybe. But I'm still looking at this headstone with his little girl's name on it.
It's a hell of a thing.
Omerta! Maybe our gang can start doing something successful. We're mostly the fail gang. People always muscling into our territory. We're always getting beat up or shot. Visiting rich people. This is like a Marx Brothers movie. Look how uncouth and hilarious we are.
Look at these houses. Big yards, white picket fences. It's the American dream, eh, Tommy?
I suppose.
Not for you?
No, sir. I like being closer to the business.
Don't let the flower beds and front porches fool you. There's more criminals out here than in the rest of the city combined.
Are that why we're in the neighborhood?
In a way. Morell's got a dirty prosecutor on his payroll named Watkins. Turns out he's old friends with Galati.
The city councilor?
The same. Morell let drop that we might have had something to do with the Galati boy's death. Now Watkins is loaded for bear, trying to do right by his buddy. Word is, he's striking gold with a few witnesses.
You have names?
Yeah. But Paulie and Sam are taking care of them. I'm putting you on a different part of the job. We need whatever Watkins has got on us.
Well, where's he holding?
A safe in his villa.
I'm no safecracker.
Don't worry about that. We're taking you to meet Salvatore. He's fresh off the boat, but he knows how to pop open anything. Just get him into the villa, find the safe, and he'll do the rest.
What kind of rumpus should I expect?
Nothing you can't handle. Watkins is going to the theater, so the house should be empty except for a bit of muscle. The office is on the first floor, and our stoolie says the safe is in the wall. Once Salvatore has the safe open, grab all the evidence and get out.
That him, boss?
Yeah, that's our guy. Salvatore, tutto bene?
Sì, grazie. Don Salieri.
Good to see you.
Get a room.
You know the job. Don't let me down.
Si. Ho capisco.
Tommy, if you bump into Watkins, don't kill him. It'll just bring down more heat.
You got it, boss.
Buona fortuna, ragazzi.
Yeah, ravioli to you too, bro.
Tommy Angelo. Piacere di conoscerti.
Meraviglioso.
Shirts.
Per favore.
Pee, please? What? This guy wants to watch me pee, I think. I'm not so sure about that. Are you supposed to yell at me when I drive this way, bro? Everyone else does. Maybe he's cool. Fuck the police!
I don't speak Italian.
Eccellente.
I only speak American, son.
Fantastico.
No plan?
Yeah, the boss told me.
Please. Understand. Entriamo dal labirinto senza farci sentire né vedere.
Farci what?
Cassaforte dietro un dipinto al primo piano. Dammi un po' di tempo.
I need a piano.
E tutto a me. Quella cassaforte avrà sicuramente un allarme.
Yeah. This is gonna be a long night for the both of us.
Ah, Cristo Santo.
I'm having less and less faith in the leadership skills of the Don.
Okay, my turn. Do what I do. Do not get caught.
Si.
You gotta keep safe.
Safe? Si. It's my job. Apro cassaforte. Open safe.
Christ. Okay. Radio.
Never even got to hear what happens at the end of the game.
Eccellente.
It was baseball, so they can't lose. The Lions used to play in a baseball stadium a long time ago.
Ecco. Entriamo da lì.
Over. Speak American! I'll learn you real good!
Forza! Oh, amaze.
Si, un labirinto.
It's like Alone in the Dark if the graphics are updated.
Take out the guards.
All right. I have to take you out, sir. Would you like to go out for some Italian? Oh, I just... Sorry. Yoink. I'm lost. This place is a maze. Forza is like every Microsoft E3. And we've got Forza! For the people like that, that's supposed to be awesome. But... Surprise butt sex! Oh, I'm done! You're welcome. For those of you who were here recently when we were talking about how Microsoft ruins studios, did any of you see earlier this year when Obsidian dropped that Fortnite clone where everyone's tiny, like Honey, I Shrunk the Kids meets Fortnite? And then InXile just announced some VR game they're doing. Only Microsoft would buy all these companies and not have them do what they're best at, RPGs. Sleep, sweet friends. That's how they ruin studios like that. Why would you buy those companies and do that? It, like, especially like Obsidian. We want out, they should be like Outer Worlds 2 and then In Exile. How about Wasteland 4? Or give either of them the Fallout license. Because they could hire any crappy studio to make a Fortnite clone. Yeah, Obsidian, and, like, Outer Worlds was awesome. And if you played Wasteland 3 from In Exile, oh my god, that game is one of my favorite CRPGs. I put so much time into that game. Oh, maybe there's a nudie mag. Oh, super science. Weird science. That guy on the right's really staring into it. That's the first internet porn. Yeah, I wonder if Microsoft's gonna regret buying Bethesda, because I don't think they have what it takes to fix Bethesda. No, I'm not. Nobody's in the maze. I fucking hate you. I wish they could be like, but game, I didn't shoot. He shot. How they know it's not punk kids that just broke in here because they love mazes.
Over wall. Labirinto.
Up we go.
Oh, a maze. See, un labirinto. Stay here while I take out the guards.
Quanto pare in America hanno il labirinto.
I wonder if Starfield's going to be any good. That thing's been in development hell forever.
I wish I could have a night off.
Yeah, I'm not traditionally good at stealth missions. Like, if I have a gun, why would I need to be stealth? I mean, maybe there's a legitimate reason, but I feel like no. God invented guns so you don't have to be stealth. That's like when a couple years ago when they showed an image and said Elder Scrolls, whatever, and people got excited. It's like, that game's not going to be out for a long time. Starfield's not even done. Now that they got Microsoft. No, there's nobody in the maze! Yeah, if I was Microsoft, the two big things I'd be pushing with getting Bethesda would be Elder Scrolls 6 and a new Fallout. Like, right away. Honestly, I would go to Obsidian and be like, you've got your whole game engine for Outer Worlds. Let's just mod that or change the art assets and make a new Fallout in that.
Wall. Labirinto. Oh, a maze. Un labirinto.
You're a labirinto.
Stay here while I take out the guards.
We're going to be doing this mission for the next 5 hours. Yoink.
I wish I could have a night off.
Sneaky, sneaky. Yeah, I forgot about Doom and Wolfenstein. Speaking of Doom, we were talking about it last time. Empire of Sin, the John Romero game they're working on. I can't wait for that to come out. Hopefully it's good. Oh, there's werewolves in here! I hear them! I've never played Elder Scrolls. I've never played any Elder Scrolls game. Those really aren't my cup of tea. That is true. Rockstar has made so much money with GTA Online. Like, that prints money for them hand over fist. I mean, you have a similar thing with Madden. Of course, part of it's EA's incompetence of their monopoly. But they just make everything for mutt. So people who like franchise mode, like I used to love, they don't give a shit about... Of course, they don't even give a shit if their game's functional. Because there's nowhere... No, you fuck! No. Don't you shoot! Don't you... Just die already! Smell my armpits. I really hate you, bro. Senor Stinky. I'll just take a bath in this rancid water. I'm sure that'll help. Well, they really spent a lot of money on this pond. It's not even a... It's an ankle-wading pond. I would not want a house with such big windows. Everyone's gonna see me walking around. Well, maybe not if you own this kind of a house. Oh man, that is so cool, the skyline. It's a big foot bath. Hey friends, want a foot bathe with me? Hell yeah. I hear a dog, that can't be good. Oh no, no! Who's, who? Where was he? Stealth missions are like as good as underwater missions. Or timed missions. Or I would argue, when Telltale Games used to use a lot of QuickTime events. I hate QuickTime events. Yeah, there you go, Quick... Do that loud go and then make that like its own genre. Where the fuck was that guy? Oh wait, now he's showing up on my map. Look at him running around. Don't fire your gun. Don't see me. 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 Don't see me.
Salvatore, where are you?
Why clear? Why are you talking to these leaves?
I hear.
Wait, where are you, bro? Bro? He's a powerful whisperer. I could hear him whisper from all the way across there.
Where the hell did he go?
Sono qui, Tommy.
What the fuck is this bullshit?
Guy's a pain in the ass.
Forza, vieni con me.
This is kind of funny, actually.
Tommy, I hear.
What the fuck is here? Oh, there you are. I was gonna go kill him too. Oh, there's the guy.
Sei un tipo tosto, eh?
What?
C'è un'entrata.
Yeah, tostadas. What you said, bro.
Open. Kick.
What kind of luck did you have?
Look for a dipinto.
What?
Da Vinci, Caravaggio, hai capito?
Painting? You're saying it's behind the painting?
Si, si.
Okay, I understand.
I can't move.
Non quello.
Guess we got another room to check.
Ooh, what's this? What do we got here? Repent, America will not fall into temptation. Prohibition must not be repealed. Why are they killing that snake? The snake, hey bro, you wanna have a drink with me? Oh, what the fuck, bro? I just offered you some of my snake wine. Oh man, I didn't say we should get drunk. Do not get drunk on wine, at least the debauchery, but we can still have a fun drink, y'all. Empire Bay, mob boss murdered. Spectacular pictures of the vile kingpin's fiery end. Notorious racketeer Tommaso Moretti was killed outside his Empire Bay residence last Thursday afternoon, the sole victim of a car bomb undoubtedly planted by an underworld rival. Bay residents will hope that Moretti's death brings an end to the spate of gang violence that has rocked their city in recent months. Few will mourn his passing. Good old snake squeezins. Ooh. Ooh, look at that lady leg. Better not let my wife see that. That's not a painting. It's a book. Better he was trying to get the book. Peek? Not there. What's up, bear?
Any wall behind here.
Yo, what's up, man? How you doing? I'm fine. It's gotta be upstairs, though. Games like this always put them upstairs.
Who are you?
Man! I'm the butler. I'm the new butler. Oh, I should have thought of that first. I think I failed my charisma check. She died playing poker. Ooh, cards. Hey, that's our boss, isn't it? Soleri? Is there a painting we're supposed to look around in here? I don't see any paintings. This is like a fun room, though. Ooh la la! Cuba. Wait! Do they have the dartboard? This seems like a problem. Having the dartboard right by the door? What if somebody comes in and somebody has a wild throw? That seems... Get out of my way, nerd. That seems like a problem waiting to happen. Letter from Galati. Prosecutor Watkins, I'm writing to thank you. If you can truly give us reliable witnesses, testimonies, and evidence that Soleri had Billy killed, I'll be in your debt. The priest's story never rang true, and now he's dead and buried? This feels like our last throw of the dice. Someone killed the priest. If witnesses ask for too high a price, I will cover it. Likewise, our mutual friend will be able to apply some pressure. Stamping out Soleri and his friend, family will be good for all of us. These are dangerous times. I worry for your safety and the safety of your family. You will soon receive some men at your home who will protect you. Please don't put them in the maze where they can easily get knocked out. With gratitude, Roberto. Good old Roberto. Mama said to knock you out.
Scusa.
Sure. Show me what you can do.
Shit. Be quick, Salvatore. Pacienza, pacienza.
The safe isn't going to hear you opening it. Just open it. Oh, he's jizzing. That's what I like, opening the safe. He's good.
Cura! Ed ha collegato l'allarme!
What?
Inzappolato!
Doesn't matter! Come on, we need to get out of here!
Vai dietro, dietro!
Where's my cold gun?
They gotta be upstairs.
Why do I got this stupid, like, 38? We're not up here, I swear! That was a good camera angle. Nobody wanted to see the action, did they? Let's not go that way. That way looks dangerous. Where'd the maid go? We can just go out the front door? How is there not a side door in the kitchen? Who designed this whole... this place? I should just hide in the bathroom until this is over. That guy robbed you! That guy robbed you!
That punk's mine.
Oh, this is not good. There's too many of them.
Back me up. Warming him up.
No, run! Help! I'm burning! That's not the button I wanted. Oh, god damn it. Rude, said I make an ugly corpse. Rude. Is it enough he shot me? My corpse is beautiful, thank you. That guy's got no manners.
They gotta be upstairs. The safe's in his study.
Aw, shit.
Over here!
Yeah, come on, do it. Come do it. Come get some. Alright, run away, you coward. Sure, do that too. Whatever.
Give you a taste. Gotcha. Gotcha.
I like all the times he said, got me. Oh, you didn't get me. Oh, I missed my 1911. Oh, they're redecorating this room. That's nice. Oh, it looks like they're packing for a trip. Who are they shooting at? Chill. Chill, friendo.
Yeah, you like that? Where'd he go? He ain't here. Moving.
Wait, what the fuck is this? This little, like, fox statue thing. What do we got in here? We're gonna snoop in everything. Oh, this has gotta be a servant's quarters.
Get in here.
Move it. Steal that shirt. Foxy's real. How are you gonna open these in this tiny closet? There ain't enough room for that. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. We're done snooping. Oh, can we get out this way? Can we drop down? No, just drop down. Come on, Tommy Elbow. Oh, he won't do it. That sucks.
Get in here. Move it.
That would have been much cooler. Ooh. Why is there a balcony for this room so you can go peep on people? I see what you're doing down there. No, don't throw any flame. Don't do that. Don't do what he said. Hurry up. Come over here. She took a dump in their toilet. A big old dump. Leave them with that treasure. Whoop, son. Man, this guy's tough. He must smoke those manly cigarettes.
Got you now.
Do you? Oh, there was a way to lockpick. I forgot about that. Ralphie showed me and I've never used it. Yeah. Yeah. You stop shooting at me!
All on duty officers, gunshots being reported.
Presto! Semina gli sbirri!
I know! Whatever you're saying, I know!
Police?
Rose, where we're going, we don't need roads. That was a little less exciting than I thought it would be. This one's gonna be better, right? Woo! Oh, oh shit! No, 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 no! No, no, no! Oh, I didn't know there was a magic flip. Wait! Wait, are you my partner? Sorry! Did he fall out or did I leave without him? I'm sure I have a great partner. Uh-oh. Run! He flew out of the vehicle. Hey, Brad, how goes it? I totally missed him falling out of the vehicle. Can we get through here? Oh, no! It's old-style game-type bushes. Oh, here's the secret. Pizza Pie Man, let's go!
We lost him. Cars in Beach Hill, keep looking. You can't go far. We found him. Suspect on foot.
No, I'm not. I almost killed you, dingus.
Get to his side. Gotcha.
This is not good. I blame you for all of this.
Holy shit.
Yeah, fuck this. Oh, he can't climb it.
Calling all cars. We need more men immediately.
This is just getting worse and worse.
All cars, all officers, please converge. Help needed.
Aw, shit, having to reload! We're fucked! We're fucked! Get in! Oh. We're gonna run out of bullets anyway. Bum bum! Bum bum! If somebody does clip it, please share it on the Discord. I totally missed him flying out because I was so focused on where I was trying to drive. The perfect escape! Nothing went wrong. Not a damn thing.
Presto! Semina gli sbirri!
I know! Whatever you're saying, I know.
Police?
They'll never look for us up here. Shut up, you dumb dogs.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandoned.
Cristo Santissimo!
Shh. Hiding from the cops, numbnuts.
Grazie a Dio.
Salvatore, where do I take you now?
Home.
Yeah.
Italy?
We're home.
Six and Naples.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, wrong way. It was so much easier that time. Wait, what did you call me, bro? Did you call me a puta? Because that's not cool. Ah, that's the wrong button. Don't worry. I do that all... Guy? Oh, there he is. It's fine. He's never going to want to ride with us again. I was trying to get him home on time in case there's like some radio show he wants to catch. Oh, there's a cop car we just passed. Let's ram this dude. Ramming speed!
Oh my god!
Tony, devo dirti una cosa. Al nostro prossimo lavoro penso io alla cassaforte.
No.
Hai capito?
Ci
ho quasi rimesso la pelle in quella villa. Ed è tutta colpa tua.
There's a cop right up there.
Impara almeno un po' d'italiano per rispetto della nostra patria. È come parlare al mio cane, lo so. Ma Cristo, dovevo dirlo. Non farlo mai più. Mai più.
Ok.
You're talking about your pubes, bro.
Sure.
All cars, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
We drove right by a cop. He's like, eh, fuck it. Give up. Oh, thank God, because here goes another cop car. Here you go, friendo. Get the fuck out.
Good night.
Night.
Well, that was fun. It could have been worse, considering I am not particularly good at stealth missions. I usually lack the patience for it. And we found the secret fox statue.
This is the last of the good stuff, boss.
I know. Some of those bottles I've had for 10 years. But we gotta make payroll. Get it out of here.
I've heard them. Load it up.
Good to see you, boys.
Boss.
Any word on a job I pulled with Salvatore?
You did fine, Tom. Galati's got nothing on us now. We bought some time. At least until the money runs out.
Don't go selling off the farm yet, boss.
Sam says you worked out an angle.
Yeah, and you're gonna love it. We make a few bucks and knock out a couple of Morello's teeth, too.
Okay, what's the rumpus?
A couple of weeks ago, I'm relaxing in the cigar lounge at the Blue Tropics.
Where?
Some small-time whorehouse. Just a couple of closets with some mattresses on the floor.
It's a gentleman's club. They got a bar and everything. Anyways, one of the Johns is south, and he's crying to the madam about all his troubles. He catches my ear on account of his goofy accent. He's going on and on about how he just landed this huge payday. But the goons he's working for are already twisting his arm, and he's got the busted nose to show for it.
You pick up his tab?
Hell no. But I walked him out of the place, took him to the diner around the corner to sober up. We get to talking. Turns out his name is Gates. He's this hick up from Kentucky.
Bill?
Shiner?
Better. His pop's got a couple of real distilleries, and I'll give you one guess as to their exclusive buyer around these parts.
Morello.
And you think he wants to burn bridges?
Oh, yeah. I've been working him steady, boss. He's bringing up another shipment tonight, but he's got his entire crew ready to roll over. All we gotta do is make it look like a proper heist.
I don't know, Polly. You really trust this guy?
He's got no love for Morello, I'll tell you that. Not like we got a lot of options here. We'll be cutting up the last beam pretty soon, boss.
What do you think, Tom?
We need to replace the Canadian. If Polly says this Gates can do that, I'm in.
Where's the meat?
The big parking garage downtown.
Okay, do it. But you better not be playing grab ass this time. You take Carlo and little Bill with you.
Sure thing, boss.
Once you have the truck, drive it back here.
But I just wanted to play grab ass, boss.
We won't let you down, boss.
Don't make me regret giving you some time out there in the streets with the guys, Carlo.
You don't have to worry about me.
I know I don't. Tommy does that for me.
Uh-oh.
I'll keep your driver safe, boss.
Is Carlo our red shirt? Game audio? Hello? Game audio? Did the game audio just die? Because it did for me. Give me just a second. Oh, sorry about that. That was unpleasant. Let's see if that fixes it. Like, the game audio just died. It was whacked. Morello came and stole and whacked our audio. I don't think I've ever had that happen before playing a PlayStation game. Thank God there was menu sound so the PlayStation's not, like, broken. Climax Studios. It was made by a porn company. Damn you, Morello. How dare you whack me? Whack me a little lower next time. I love these disclaimers. It's a work of fiction. I thought it was real. Ah, my face! Don't try and connect to the servers. There's no reason to. I don't need to buy the DLC. I already own and have beaten two. Oh, like this. Wait, there's no reason. The servers should fucking matter. I'm playing a solo. Is that why it puked out? Because the servers crapped out? I know Sony servers have been having issues lately. All right, let's try this again. The truth is, the sound has to come through the servers. Wait, what? We never programmed it into the game. There's some guy who's got to quickly play it at the place. All right, we got sound.
Down, boss.
Don't make me regret giving you some time out there in the streets with the guys, Carlo.
You don't have to worry about me.
I know I don't. Tommy does that for me.
I'll keep your driver safe, boss.
Bona fortuna, boys.
Damn, and little Bill said to meet him downtown.
Bona tuna, like he said. So is this guy the red shirt? This guy that we barely know? Just keep him safe. Uh-oh. You always knew that in Star Trek when they'd introduce somebody from the ship early on. You're like,
hey, Carlo. Looking kind of like you shit yourself.
I did.
Get bent. Big moment, huh? Finally running with the pack.
Listen, I spend more time with a Dom than all of you's put together.
Sure. Sat out on the road waiting until he's finished with his broad.
If you don't want me to come, I won't. It's fine. Boss doesn't have to know.
Nah, you're coming. The boss said you're coming.
You.
You got a face like you're being taken.
Watch the road!
A face like what? Like, watch the road?
Nah, you're coming. The boss said you're coming.
You.
You got a face like you're being
taken. Bro, keep it clean.
I don't want Gates thinking we're frails.
Why is Gates sell or Morello winning this?
First time Gates pulled in with his trucks, Morello decided to change up the terms. The big guy himself popped him in the nose as part of their renegotiation.
His nose is going to get more than a pop if Morello hears we're involved.
That's why we're pretending to stick him up. Then he'll go back to his pop and tell a sob story about being robbed at gunpoint. He'll convince his old man that Morello can't protect the merchandise. He'll need to find a new buyer out here, and he's heard of a stand-up guy named Salieri.
This plan is some bullshit, Tom. Paulie told it to me yesterday, and somehow it's gotten worse.
Hey, when you get a lead for the boss, and you don't just drive him places, then you get to pick holes. So then, shut your damn mouth.
Whatever helps you sleep. When Morello tracks you down, don't come crying to me.
You serious? You actually serious?
Fellas, knock it off.
Christ.
Somebody stole our doors! Did you see that? I would assume that this is gonna go bad, but at least Paulie's got a plan. Nobody else does. Screw you, federal government!
I do a lot of deals here. Parking attendant don't ask for much dough. Always closes up shop till I'm done.
Okay, we're good. Gates is waiting up on the top floor.
Speaking of dough, did I ever tell you about when I was a bread delivery truck man?
Come on, let's go!
Bro! Oops, I missed where I think I was supposed to... Wait, no, that must be on the second floor, at least. Oh, drive to the top floor. It would help if I bothered to learn how to read. Carlo did it.
Place seems clear so far.
Only people with cars are people with jobs. 9 to 5, place is deserted.
Well, we got jobs and we're here.
That kind of a job, sure.
Anything else we need to know about Gates, Polly?
Only that he's got a bust-up nose and crates full of the good stuff.
Our kind of guy.
Because of the good stuff or because of the nose?
Park up over there.
Paulie, good to see you, pal.
Yeah, you too, Gates.
Well, I hope you all have good taste in whiskey.
I ain't really the expert here. Tommy.
It tastes like cat pee. You're right, it is cat pee. Love it.
It's fine. Your first payment. If the Don's impressed, he'll finance more runs.
And each one's gonna be bigger than the last. We're all gonna be rich, boys.
Well, we are always happy to do business with good folks like Don Salieri. Please, give him my regards.
Sure thing. Now we just gotta conclude this transaction.
Damn it, Paulie!
No, no! It's okay.
What? I told you, we gotta make it look like a proper robbery.
Damn, things gonna be crooked by the time I'm done with this city.
Ah, don't worry, pal. With all the dough you're raking in, you're gonna be able to pay for a new one.
Watch out!
He's just mad. Take some cover, dipshit. Shoot them all in the crotch. Make it so they can't have babies. Win the war in the long run. Oh, shit.
How the hell do they know about this? Because you always shoot your mouth off.
Gates took a bullet.
This ain't as bad as it looks. Now take the booze and get. My guys will come for me. Now go, go, go. So long as you guys clear them out up ahead, I'll be safe here with the little guy.
Carlo, in the cab with me. You know you's dead. Tommy, check for more of them. This thing ain't over.
Come on, I'll back you up.
Wait. Am I supposed to get in the vehicle?
More of them.
Oh, we're supposed to escort the truck. I'm guessing not by. Oh no! I got a little too aggressive. The one guy on the left was just staring off into space. He's like, man, I really got things on my mind today. Jim, get back here. We're fighting a battle. Oh, sorry. My mind tends to wander, as it does. Probably thinking about that baseball game that was on the radio that we didn't get to hear the end of. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Shit, there's guys in here, aren't there? You're a guy in here! Put your head up! Oh! This is not good! The hell are my friends? What are you talking about, apples? Are you eating apples back there while I'm fighting a war? There we go. That took a little bit. Yoink. Doing drugs here, Polly. Wait up. At least I'm trying to. Give me those drugs. Well, this ain't good. Oh my!
The truck can't get through this! We gotta put
It'll burn itself out, bro. Super, I should just leave the gang. I guess I gotta go down?
I'm gonna drop you off the bridge.
Could you not do that? I would appreciate if you didn't do that. Thanks. Ooh, grenades. I don't think we've even got to use grenades yet. We've used Molotov cocktails. Ah, it's raided. Polly, boo! That could have gone worse.
Got a new guy. Clipped him.
Come on, stick your head out, dingus. Surprise! Oh, this guy's a horrid mess.
We're clear. Get the truck out of here.
What's this car?
Okay, we're getting out of here. Follow him close. If I know Morello, he'll have guys on the streets.
How are we gonna get out of here, Polly?
Set of wheels and watch my back.
Sure, Sam.
How the hell did Morello hear about my deal?
All kinds of beefers in this city.
Not beefers.
Well, let's get the booze back to the warehouse and try not to die.
I knew it. We got more guys on us.
There's a cop car right there. They even turned around.
Slow them down some.
Hit him where it hurts.
This thing's got no pickup.
Morello sent more guys after us.
No.
Another motor coming after the boost truck.
Get out of my face. Oh, that truck's screwed. Damn it, Sammy. If he would slow down just a little bit, we could catch up and help. But for some reason, that truck's got more pickup than we got. I wish we could switch vehicles. Yes, they were driven to extinction.
How the hell did Morello hear about my deal?
All kinds of beefers in this city. For now, let's get the booze back to the warehouse and try not to die.
I knew it! We got more guys on us!
Okay, let's slow them down some.
Hit them where it hurts!
Thank you.
No, I'm stuck. Oh, we're fucked. Get back here, bro. You know what, Sammy? They should have let us drive that vehicle.
Morello sent more guys after us.
Another motor coming after the pulse truck.
Oh, oh! I don't dare slow down. Don't get off my ass, Sammy! Oh, he took a turn.
Sam's going through the Hooverville.
Oh, okay, we might be able to cut him off. Oh, no, no, don't hit me, Sam! What are you doing? Sam, you idiot! Sam, stop! You fucking moron! God damn it, Sam. All you had to do was drive around us or slow down just a little bit. We were fine. Instead, he wrecks us onto that other vehicle. He was the traitor.
How the hell did
hey, Slayer, how you doing, man?
My deal?
All kinds of beefers in this city. For now, let's get the booze back to the warehouse and try not to die.
I knew it! We got more guys on us!
Okay, let's slow them down some.
Hit them where it hurts! Morello sent more guys after us.
Another motor coming after the pulse truck.
You stay away from that booze. All these hoochies trying to get our hooch. Poor people who have to live here, dealing with booze trucks driving through.
They don't stop coming, do they?
Yeah. God damn it. Sam drives like a madman. I thought I was a crazy driver. Look, he's just wrecked. I don't even know if those people were chasing us and Sam just ruined them.
I think we lost them all.
Thank Christ for that. Let's head home. See what we got.
We got the booze. I mean, I know it didn't go to plan, but we got the booze.
It's all about
yeah.
The booze.
So tonight, me and you are gonna drink a bunch of it.
I guess we earned that much.
I hope we got it to sell, not to drink. Nothing against drinking it, but for all that work, it better be for the business.
Looks like a 38. Morello's boys caught up with you?
Yeah, boss. We took care of it.
What about the kid from Kentucky?
Well, he took a slug to the shoulder, but he's a tough blocker. He and his crew dusted out as soon as we bumped off Morello's hatchet men.
Getting shot will give Gates and his pop another reason to ice Morello out of the whiskey business.
Well, let's see if this hooch was worth all the trouble.
It tastes like Cappy. Love it.
Excellent. I'll work out the details with Papa Gates. But once we're running this Kentucky Brown, we'll be back in brass buttons. Good work, son. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of all of you. Salud!
Salud!
I can't wait to be back in brass buttons. Intermezzo. It would have sucked if it was just water.
Sounds like Salieri was getting ready to make his move.
Working up to it, maybe. But then Prohibition ended. And a bootlegging business got knocked on its ass. You know, that fighting over booze meant next to nothing. It took us a few years to recover. But when we did bounce back, boy, it was something. We took what dough we had from the moonshine and Canadian whiskey and invested into new records. Some of them even legal. Construction, restaurants, trucking, gambling. We branched out into everything. Except peddling dope. By 35, things were looking up. We had good money rolling in on the regular. I had a wife and daughter. Sam was running a club for the Don. Even Paulie had a few records of his own. Wasn't exactly happy, but what do you call it then?
Content.
Yeah, that was it. And Salieri, he finally starts talking about getting out of Morello's shadow. Maybe buying our own cops, our own politicians.
That's interesting. You think Salieri was sourcing highbinders in 34?
Maybe. Wait.
Well, a few years back, a voice squad got a judge on solicitation of a minor. Once in the box, he started confessing all sorts of misbehaving, trying to get a deal. But he copped to taking kickbacks from Morello and your man Salieri. Playing him off one another, trying to goose the take. But once Morello found out, he threatened to bury the judge's kids on the beach, still breathing, of course.
Christ. That was the missing piece.
How's that?
Morello was always winding us up. But he never did anything that might start an all-out war. Learning Salieri was building his own bench must have finally tipped his scales. Because in 35, he hit us with both barrels.
Sadly, it's not barrels of booze anymore. The shirt guy is like a cop. That's set, like, after all the stuff we're doing, he's talking to a cop. And telling him all the stuff that happened. Because the cop's like, I'll give you a deal, but you better tell me what happened. Bon appetit!
With his face and pasted it on his face.
Hey, Tommy!
Oh, hey, boss, what's going on?
I'm glad you're here.
There you go, boss.
I'm going to Pepe's for lunch, but Carlo called in sick. You up for a drive?
Sure, boss.
Bravo. I'm already starving.
The frog dude?
You got a piece on you?
Yeah. You think I'll need it?
You know how it is. Things with Morello have been a little quiet lately. Maybe it's just got me jumpy, is all.
So Janine, down the hall. Oh, can we finally get to drive this thing? Sweet! Shut the fuck up about Janine!
If I knew the drive was going to be this kind of rumpus, I'd have taken the keys myself.
Bad day today.
So how's business, Tom?
You know how it is. It's good.
Sure, I know the business. I see the books every day. Let's get there without broken necks, Tom.
Sorry.
Sees the books every... He's about to...
Sure, I know the business. I see the books every day. But since what happened happened, I know that a capo needs to talk to his soldiers without some other guy getting in the way.
I was hoping this thing would have more pickup.
I guess we're mixing with a better sort of person, though. And I like dealing with all these big shots we got on the path. Anything's better than those grifters trying to shift their hooch before the 21st went through.
Ah, this is only the start of it, Tom. I got plans. Plenty of good people lining up for... It's like going for a ride with Paulie. Could we at least try to go in a straight line?
That's awesome.
Sorry about that.
Ah, this is only the start of it, Tom. I got plans. Plenty of good people lining up for a slice.
Glad to hear it.
I thought this thing would drive like a rocket. Not exactly. Oh, shit. I missed my turn. making him dance. Woo! Dance, boss, dance! Oh, wait, he needs some music to dance. Hi, officer. My boss is just dancing. Not slow dancing.
Must be nice for you. Some time away from Polly and his cockamamie schemes.
That's better conversation, boss. I'll give you that.
Sure I am.
Me, Sam, and Polly, though, we're still real tight. We've been through some times together.
Yeah, don't I know it.
Oh, that doesn't bode well when people talk about like that in a story. Ah, oh, my friends are very good friends, and we've been friends for a long time. Dun dun dun. They did a cool job on the game world in the remake with the map and everything. Fuck you, police!
If I knew the drive was going to be this kind of rumpus, I'd have taken the keys myself.
Mine's elsewhere. Sorry.
You don't give no fucks. Whatever.
Well, early, Tom. This ain't early. In fact, let's get there without broken necks, Tom.
My fault. Sorry.
My bad.
Are we lost?
No,
it's in Moore Park.
I'm going there. Right there. We're like 2 blocks away.
Won't happen. I have been looking forward to this all week. Wait till you taste the cassata, Tom.
Oh. Oh, more wine. Hey, more wine here, please, quickly. You're going to love this wine. It's a... Don Salieri. Welcome, my friend. Welcome.
Good to see you, Pepe.
Yes. Hey, come. Our guest has arrived, eh?
What's on the menu today?
My mother, she was so honored.
I don't want to eat her.
Caponata.
Excellent. Bravo, bravo.
Oh, Benny, oh, let me get you a chair for you, huh? Si, please. And to drink a Chianti. I've been saving this just for you.
Yeah, bene, bene, bene.
Enjoy, huh?
Leave the bottle, bro.
I'm glad you're off the roof, Tom.
Sarah threatened to leave me if I didn't dry out.
I know.
She told you.
No. I put her up to it. Drunkards get sloppy, Tom. I didn't want you to make a mistake we couldn't live with.
For you, and for you.
Pepe, the meal is a masterpiece as always.
Molto grazie, Don Salieri. Praise from such a gourmet as you, it filled me with joy.
You wouldn't call me a gourmet if you knew what I had for supper.
Oh, those guys look really hungry. They're gonna eat our food!
Let me finish my wine.
Hey, Salieri! Come out of there and we'll make this quick.
No Salieri here. He left.
Shit, watch out!
I love how the Thompson machine gun actually shot through the table. So often in movies and games, you have these little wood tables that stop projectiles that they wouldn't in real life.
Can you move?
Not fast enough. We're gonna ambush these boys. I'll keep them entertained while you slip out the back and circle around.
Is he dumb jokes?
Blow them all down, Tommy. Not one of them goes home tonight.
Okay, boss. Be careful.
Maybe. Just be quick about it.
Maybe he's going to sing to them to entertain them. Let the moon hit you, I like it. Move out of my fucking way! I'm smoked! You're on your own, Don. I hope his entertainment is good. He didn't even get to finish his meal. That's the saddest part. Unless you own the restaurant, then losing your place of business is probably the saddest part. Yeah, I'm working on it, dingus. Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm really hungry, though. Nom, 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 nom.
Boss, I got this.
I got this sci-fi story. I love sci-fi, boss. Man, they really hate the chefs here. I'm the Don now. Oh. Eat it, Chubbs. Give me that shotgun. What are you doing? Bro?
Angelo's coming through the alleyway.
Is he? Sucks to be you, bro. You okay? You okay? Walk it off, walk it off. You're fine.
You're still breathing, Tommy.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for this all time.
That guy just staggers. I'm okay. I'm okay. I just gotta catch my breath a moment. Shit. No, I want the Thompson machine gun. I think there's one guy left. Don't you use that language here, sir. They ruined the car!
We got the bulge on you now, pal!
What? You say that you have the bulge on you? I don't need to hear about your bulge.
Don Salieri! Boss! It's clear!
Oh, look at the balls on this kid! You really saved my ass, Tom.
We gotta go, boss. The cops will be here soon.
I need a minute to catch my breath.
I don't know if we have a minute.
Let me get you back to the bar.
No, not the bar. We're going to see Carlo. That son of a bitch knew where I was going today, and he calls in sick.
He set you up.
To us, Tom, you could have ended up just as dead.
Yeah, I know, boss.
Carlo's jacked up with some dame in Holbrook. Let's go see what he has to say about all this.
I guess Carlo is gonna die, just not on the mission I thought he was gonna die on. It's time for the red shirt to go down.
Step on it, Tom. Every minute Carlo's still breathing is a minute that's got me pissed.
Sure, boss.
Can't believe these bastards had the brass balls to wreck my car.
What about the food that got destroyed?
Carlo, didn't it?
His pop was tight with Morello right when we started out. Apple don't fall far from the tree, huh? I wept at his funeral. At his sons, I'll be laughing loud. His mom's already a widow, Tom, and now he's gonna make her lonely till the day she dies. For what? Some dough to buy his dope? And my foot through his face.
Maybe we shouldn't go laugh at his funeral.
Come on, Tom, we don't have time for this.
I think the radio's broken. Maybe it just doesn't work because we have action music going through. Signal, you dipshit!
Know what? I'm glad. I'm glad this happened. I get to plug another rat, and we finally go to the mattresses with Morello.
Whoa, I'm not going to the mattresses with you.
Sure feels like it.
I don't know about this, boss. I really... Everything else I'm with you on, but I don't want to go to a mattress with you. Maybe you go to the mattress? Where's Morello? Oh, wait, I'm... Wait. Carlo, we're looking for Carlo.
Boss, why don't you let me go first, huh? Carlo might be waiting for us.
No, Tom, my face is going to be the first and last thing this bastard sees.
He's gonna be fucking when we go in.
What the fuck? You goddamn dirty grifter.
You better dangle, sweetheart.
It's gonna be a closed casket, Carlo.
My boner.
You okay, Buzz?
Yeah, just a little one. Let me catch my breath.
Jesus, he's fast for a big guy.
Don't let him get away!
No, no, I don't want to have to run. I'm fat and lazy.
Help me, someone!
Come back here, Carlo!
They're going to kill me!
Just a little bit.
Hey, we ain't finished with you!
Well, start explaining the dipshit.
Think about this, Tom. Please.
I'm stuck on.
Talk to the boss. I can explain everything. Now, Tommy, you gotta know. Morello was gonna kill Mom. I had to do it. I had to. They made me do it, Tom. Is he still alive?
I'm not sure.
He took it in the butt. Oh! Oh. Your shoes, boss.
Now we're sure.
Hey, Sergio, how are you? Keeping out of trouble?
Sure. Who's this? Wait a minute. Is that Gordy? It is. Hey, Gordy, how you doing, buddy? Hotly recognized you. What'd he do?
You said you were having some trouble down at the docks, right?
Yeah, it's nothing I can't handle.
Yeah, well, I did some asking around. This asshole was planning a strike. Strikes are no good for business. Unless you don't want to call him for it, right?
Right.
So I decided the union needed a little change in leadership. Is that all right with you?
Of course.
Yeah. Now, what about that other thing?
That's why I'm here. Salieri's still alive.
God damn it! What happened?
I don't know yet. Crew we sent is dead. Restaurant's all shot to hell.
Stop your crying. Trying to have a conversation here. What about the cockroach Carlo?
Found him with his head smashed in like a fucking watermelon. Never seen anything like it.
So the army must have figured Carla was their ass. God damn it. Can't even hear myself think.
It's gonna be a war.
I told you to shut the fuck up! We've been at war since we killed Papone. It's just out in the open now.
What do you want me to do?
Make your rounds. Tell little boys to keep their eyes peeled and their powder dry.
Okay. Put the word out.
Hey. Just, keep your head down, little brother.
You too, Don Morello.
Aw, so sweet. That guy hates chairs, throwing chairs everywhere. Maybe he wanted to be a wrestler growing up. Happy birthday! We're at the start of something. Happy birthday to you. Can I get my gun back?
Regular. The Don. Oh, it's gonna be war. I'm ready for him. I hope so.
Hey, Vinny, can I get my golden pistol back? Ah, you won't see me. Are you in there, Vinny? Oh, he's not.
Hey, you need it up the stairs.
Okay, Luigi.
I'll go straight up. It's war, Thumb. From today, we are at war.
I was going to be rude to him, but he's, I guess, my father-in-law now, so I should be nice to him. Luigi's been all right. Look at so many delicious cow pots. Let's count them all.
Haven't seen any trouble just yet.
You're not Luigi. Can I see how much the food is? $3! Oh, I'm not a Rockefeller.
Hey, it true the Don slipped Carlo the bump, not you?
Yeah. Wasn't pretty.
Still blood in his veins, huh?
Lesson Carlos.
Good old cow part 22. Delicious. I want some steak now. I haven't had steak in forever. I miss when stores were open 24 hours, so I could just go get something.
I want guards and lookouts around the clock. Here, the warehouse, and all our business.
Is this the bathroom? Are you pooping in here?
We stick to our own till this is over. I'll remember the wrong side.
Our guy's in place.
Good.
We're finally going after him.
Soon. But first we have to soften him up. Morell's got the cops, the politicians, and even some judges in his pocket. We can't afford to bite them all off, so we need to scare them into abandoning Morell's sinking ship.
We bump off the right idiot, the rest are going to realize sticking with Morello ain't too good for their health.
First in line for the pine box is this asshole, Galati. The counselor's still seeing red over his dead kid, so he's never going to turn on Morello.
Christ. That guy's been giving us fits since 32. Let me take care of him, boss.
Why do you think you're here? Then he's got it all figured out.
The counselor is celebrating his birthday with a big shindig on a steamboat. He's pulling out all the stops. Booze, broads, fireworks. He's even giving a speech to the press.
What kind of security?
Just in normal detail, a few guys with Roscoe's. None of the other fellas are gonna do dick to protect that piece of shit.
Okay. I'll talk my way into the party, put two in his head.
Slow down, Junior. Galati's corrupt, but he ain't stupid. His crew be searching everyone who comes on board, so you can't be caring.
So, what? Throw him overboard, see if he can swim.
Don't go getting creative on me. You're still going to shoot him, for fuck's sake. When you get on deck, you make for the head. We got a janitor on the take, and he's planted a revolver in the bathroom.
And then you just cool your heels. Mingle. Try not to look like a hatchet man until Galati makes his appearance. You wait for that bastard to start his speech, and only then do you put one between his eyes.
We want it done in public to get people talking.
Sure. But you got a plan for getting back to shore?
Sam and Paulie are down the docks working on that. You meet up with them there, and they'll fill you in on the rest of the details.
Okay. The lot is done, boss. You won't have to worry about him after tonight.
I don't doubt it, Tommy.
Buona fortuna, Tom.
Buona tuna to you too, friend. Buona tuna. I ain't never made no birthday speech. Because I don't do anything for my birthday. I don't think I've had a birthday party since I was 10. That ain't my thing. I never really understood birthdays. I feel like it's a participation trophy. You did the bare minimum necessary for life. Where the fuck am I going? They're like, why is he out here trashing birthdays? I enjoy birthdays. Birthdays are for nerds. I knew where I was going. Wait. Oh no. It's Fallout New Vegas all over again. When I had to find the people who were giving out food. Oh, I gotta go to the docks. Oh. Awkward. Is Ralphie here? I haven't seen Ralphie in a while. Oh my god, you got something for me, Ralphie?
But Vivini told me I gotta stay around the bar for my old sister's safety.
Oh, he's working. I can't have it. Yeah. I'm all for cake. See, I think that's what you should replace birthdays with, is cake day. Birthdays seem so self-indulgent. Come to my house and give me gifts. Adore me. But if someone's like, come to my house and eat cake, I do like cake day.
Our responsibility is to all of the people in this country. This is a great national crusade.
I didn't vote for you.
A crusade to destroy forced idols, which is an enemy of the human spirit generated by this depression.
Oh, man, I love cheesecake.
Our attack upon these enemies must be without
That sounds so good.
And without discrimination. No sexual, no political distinctions can be committed. It must, however, be recognized, and I know you will recognize it, that when an enterprise of this character is extended over more than 3,100 counties throughout the nation, there may be occasional instances of inefficiency.
Inefficient. Oh, I want to drive that red car on the left. That looks cool. Cake day every day becomes diabetes day. I gotta go to the toilet and get a gun. I mean, I'm here to have fun.
The finest family in the city.
I'm the finest family in the city. Where's the bathroom, y'all? Where's the pooper? Roberto Galati welcomes you to a delightful birthday soiree aboard the Lost Heaven Queen. Oh, wait, we gotta go on the boat. God bless the developer who's like, there's gonna be some idiot who comes here and forgets 2 seconds ago when we told him he has to get on the boat. God bless that person who knows me. Oh. I'm in line. Oh, I gotta find Sam first. What's up, sailor? There's something in there. See it right there, but I can't get into it.
You don't look like a guy with an invite.
Hey, Sam.
I got friends, just not these kind of friends.
Well, I'll tell you what I got. Sailor back there who works on the steamer.
I don't want a sailor.
His head hit something heavy, but his dandy white suit's fine.
Thanks. I'll go find him.
To whom it may concern, I write in reference to my forthcoming event on the Lost Queen. I was today warned by an associate of a potential threat to my safety. As such, I'll be bringing my own security staff. Oh, man. So they know something's going down. We must have a mole. A Morello card. If I encounter him later in the game, I'll be like, dude, I have your card! Damn, this year's fucking god-awful. I hate this year. Oh, he's taking a massive dump! Hopefully he doesn't wake up while I'm undressing him. Hey, I'm dressed like my grandpa! In the Navy, I can sail the seven seas. On to Tokyo! Oh, wait.
Know you'd get a real job someday. So remember, play it cool. When you've gone some ways over the water, find the gun. The janitor stashed it in the bathroom.
Sure.
Then get up on the roof. Wait for Galati's speech. Pop him when he's
done. I just
done.
Like to people watch sometimes.
How do I get away?
See him probably
borrowed a
you
speech.
Always know the quality of the
after
man
the speech,
from the hat they wear. You know that, right?
Do you like this hat, lady? Since you like guys with hats? Oh, and I'm married. Get away from me, you whore.
Polly's borrowed a speedboat. After the speech, there's fireworks. We'll come soon as we've seen them.
You better be there on time.
Don't worry. It'll go smooth like eggs and coffee.
Look a good time.
Thank you. Polly?
You messed up. Keep it. Suits ya.
Wait, aren't they... Might they not see Salieri's men right there? What's up, nerd?
You the new guy?
Yeah.
Christ, you took your time.
You think he's gonna pull this off?
You sure as shit gonna kill Galati. Getting off that boat? Well, he's gonna need a guardian angel.
He don't need no fucking angel. He's got us looking out for him.
Sam doesn't say anything when he looks at Pauly there. Yeah, Pauly. Yeah. Pauly's been alright. He's kind of an asshole and creepy and weird.
Hey, you almost done?
Yeah. Was gonna go clean the bathrooms. Heard some guests complaining.
You're volunteering to clean toilets? Whatever. You got a rag there. Check every deck.
I hear a dame singing!
Don't I know you from someplace?
No.
Nah, don't think so.
I swear I know you. Were you with the Union, maybe?
Yes.
Sorry, buddy. I'm from out of town.
Drink up and enjoy your boat ride.
Wait, she's just telling that old lady to shut the fuck up? Drink up, lady, and enjoy the boat ride.
You think you're something you're not?
Whoa. You're mean. I have emotions, too. Can you move? I'm just trying to get through here.
Guests only. Go scrub your decks. This is off.
You leave my deck alone.
I like him to not turn up for work like this.
Gordon said he saw him at the dock. For some reason, he didn't come aboard.
I think they're talking about the guy that we knocked out.
Know where I can find the janitor?
Back in a boat. Drunk as a skunk in the engine. Same as always.
Figures. Thanks.
Thanks, bro.
This, that.
Hello, janitor. What's in here? Oh, it's the bathroom. Wait, is that the one with the gun? Can we just grab it? We're already here.
No.
You took your time. Tommy, right? I hid the gun in the John in the stern. Mid-deck.
Where's stern?
Next floor up. Right above us. Keys on the table there.
Why didn't you just give it to me here? If I was going to meet you with you personally, isn't the point of a dead drop so that two people don't actually meet?
You ever say my name again, and you'll be found floating outside. Get that?
Yeah, I get that.
This is why we're the number two gang. We don't understand the concept of how dead drops work. Oh, not a beating! Don't beat me! I'm scared! Help! Help! He's coming right at me! Bye-bye! He sleeps with the fishes now. That's how Aquaman was born. Stupidest superhero. Nah, that's... Yeah, him or Hawkman.
Where the fuck are you?
All right, we gotta go. Oops, we gotta go assassinate someone. Up and away in our beautiful ship. Hopefully he's not giving that birthday speech yet. What do you even say in a birthday speech? Welcome everyone to my birthday. This is the day my mom popped me out. I guess the anniversary of that. Hi. I'm the captain now. Look at me. I've not seen this show, The Boys. I don't have Amazon. Is that on Amazon Prime? I mean, I don't watch much in the way of shows. I usually watch Twitch. I would agree with that, Brad. That would make some sense. You passed this big fat child out of your vag. You've continued the species.
Hey, John. Hope you're enjoying yourself.
As long as the bar stays open, counselor.
Good man. Have another for me, huh? Good to see you. Thanks for coming.
Hey, thank you, everyone. Yeah, thank you. Hey, welcome to my little party, right? So, as you all know, it has been a tough time. 3 years ago, my dear son, Billy, left us. An innocent pawn in a deadly gang.
Slade's got explosive diarrhea.
The deceased, that is.
Look!
Up on the roof!
Oh, there's the fireworks. He died with a crotch shot. Oh, he died as he lived. Shot in the pecker. Nobody suspects a thing, because the fireworks are going off, so they assume he had a heart attack or something. Oh, that piano. I didn't mean to damage that. Oh, this is dangerous.
Found it. Over here.
Oh, how did I get... What? Yeah, the piano had a heart attack, too. You died, happy birthday? Don't taunt me, game. More like Happy Death Day. It was the fault of that lady with her explosive diarrhea. Yeah, I loved how the fireworks guy was like, is that my signal? The enemy's like, I only get paid if fireworks go off. Light them off anyway, Timmy. The guy said, light them off and we get paid. Okay. Any moment now, we're going to load back in. Thank God.
Hope you're doing well, ma'am. Gonna get what's coming to you. Come get it! Yeah. Feel good? Need the reload!
Did I, like, hit the fireworks? Get killed? Ah! I was getting shot from farther away. I didn't notice it. So my health went down really quickly. I was hoping I was going to get to shoot the guy again. But the checkpoint's after he's dead. I guess it makes the assassination look smoother in some ways. Any moment we're going to load in. I feel like this is one of the longer loads that we've had in the game at any point. You're right, they're just sitting there.
You're not going to walk away from this, you know. Come get it!
Hit by the fireworks? I just got hit a ton right there. Is that the key I gotta... Oh wait, no, there is a guy. Oh, shit. Bye. Bye. I'm screwed. No, no, no. What are you doing, Tommy? Catch your breath, Tommy. Speedrun strats. Get that medicine. How's the speedboat up on a higher level? Speedboat be down here waiting for me? I guess the game has something more dramatic and planned. How long will the fireworks go on as I get wander around aimlessly? Wait, do I have to go back into the control tower on the bridge? Oh, maybe I gotta drive this thing. No, do it, Tommy! Do whatever! What are you supposed to do here, Tommy? Do it! Do the thing you're supposed to do! I don't really like you at all, bro. Sorry if that seems rude. Who the fuck are you? Hercule Poirot? I just can't get in that door. All right. Oh, there they are.
You're finished.
So did I just have to hit the checkpoint and that's what it was? If so, that was stupid. Oh, blew his crotch right out. We got 3 bullets left, though. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. No, you don't. Oh, fuck. That was stupid that I had to go back up to the bridge. It didn't seem like I did anything up there. Let's see where they spawned me. Just trying to get to the boat, man. I saw the boat there. Paulie and Sammy are probably like, what the hell are you doing? Well, I came down here and you guys weren't here, so I went back up to the bridge, and then I saw you guys finally showed up, and yeah, Watch Dogs 2, after a while, when I got sick of that, my strats all the time were just shoot the gun. Everyone's going to open the door for you, then just shoot and run. Oh, thank God, this is at least a checkpoint. What are you doing, bro? Fuck off. This is my mission. No, no! Stop! This waiter beat the crap out of me! You son of a bitch! Hopefully his boss is going to give him a big tip after that. I was almost there. I just had to make it down those stairs. I know this guy wanted some guards. It seems like he brought all his guards with him. Any minute now, this is gonna load in. Oh, fucking A.
Get over here now! Are you kidding me? Find and cover! Got some trouble now, tough guy!
God damn it, I'm out of ammo! Almost. I am out of ammo. Shit. You just die? You're gonna get me killed bringing me out here. Yeah, get me this time, waiter.
Get in cover. Together.
Oh, this corner's not good. Don't like you, man. I just wanted to kill your boss. Is that so wrong? Oh, we only got two bullets left, too. Fuck it, we're going for it. Gotta go. Adios, losers. This isn't how we get out. Aw, you fucking kidding me. We've got one bullet left. Where are you guys? Oh, you're right there. Oh, shit. Alright, we're out of bullets. Woo-hoo! Get me out of here! Nice firework display. Yeah, it's nice that we didn't have to drive the boat back. Oh, I thought I was fucked right there at the end. We had like one bullet and two guys left. It sucked early on that you had to hit those checkpoints or the next one wouldn't spawn. Lucky bastard! Did the music go out again? I feel like the audio totally went out. Oh god. Please tell me the game saved. Whatever happened. This. That's not right. What the fuck is going on? Oh, please autosave. Please autosave. Be saved right before that cutscene. Oh, the only thing that showed up in that cutscene. I hope they patch this, because I'm playing this on a console. It's not like it's a computer compatibility issue. The only thing that spawned in for that was the subtitles. Nothing else spawned in. That's the way I like my books. I don't even want a visual novel. I just want to play a novel, thank you. Kind of odd. We didn't have any problems last time we played. Whoa! I'm going to be so mad if I have to redo that boat scene. Oh, let's get confused trying to... Are the servers working now? Is that what fucked it up? They turned the servers back on? Why would that have... That shouldn't affect... Like actual ongoing gameplay. Because we didn't have the server login in, or connection issue there that we had before. Please let there be an autosave after the boat mission. Please don't let the autosave be corrupt. It shouldn't be corrupt. Oh, we're good. Hey, it's Morello's little bro.
Stay on it! What do you think I'm trying to do?
True, loud go true. We are the lucky bastard that the save came through when it did. Is that a time train? A regular train?
We can make it.
No, Sam!
Could be worse, huh? We could be peeling you off the front of the train.
He just got a good break, is all.
Sergio Morello's always been lucky. He was born with more brains than his brother, that's for sure.
We'll get him, boss.
No, you tore off this job. Your broken mirror's on this one. We'll let the guy who killed Galati take a crack. Tommy here's got all the politicians scared. Maybe he can put Sergio in the ground.
What do I need to know about this guy?
Besides, he's got a lucky rabbit's foot up his ass.
You.
Sergio is Morello's top earner. He controls the unions, which means he controls the docks and attacks everything that's imported into the city. We kill him, and a big part of Morello's income will be wiped out.
Any ideas on how to get to him? I don't want to end up in a tree like these two.
You're going to scatter his ashes. It's a custom job. Attach it to the starter under his car, he'll be a human torch as soon as he turns the key.
It's safe to carry.
Yeah, just don't drop it. Shake it. Smoke near it. Yeah, it's safe. Boom!
Get it done, Tommy. For all our guys Morello's killed. And for all the money he's taken out of our pockets.
I'll take care of it, boss.
Now we fall down the stairs and explode. Ah! Boom, 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 boom. No! But watch where you're swinging the thing, bro.
There's no way they'd come here.
I used to run with his crew. If Morello wakes up one morning and wants to come heavy, he'll come heavy.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta come heavy in the morning.
He goes with his gun.
That's what he's saying.
One thing he's got, it's...
Where the fuck's Vinny? I want my gold pistol. And I want the pump shotgun. So a few games where I pick a shotgun. Normally I pick the rifle in the game if I can. All right, let's go say hi to Ralphie a second. Hey, Ralphie? Ralphie? Maybe he's got the day off. Oh no, someone stole the boss's car.
570, a special report on crime in our city. It has been hoped by lawmakers and the general public alike that the end of Prohibition would cut off the mob's air supply. But 2 years since the repeal of the 18th Amendment, it seems to have merely added fuel to the conflagration of crime that engulfs the country. It would appear that removing the conditions that created a new type of virulent gangsterism is not going to remove the problem. Criminal empires that amassed such wealth and power in the last decade and a half are simply too powerful, too deep-rooted to simply be swept away. The more established of these organizations are consolidating their power. The competition between them continues to bring violence and bloodshed into the public square.
Sounds like fake news to me.
We saw this at Empire Bay with the Vinci Moretti War that ended in the car bomb killing of mob boss Tommaso Moretti. Gangs such as the Vinci
Man, those cabbies, you should get his license taken from him.
They owe their success to their brutality and to the many lawmen and legislators in their pockets. Yes, don't allow yourself to be mistaken. The mob may be the instigator, the driving partner, but the corrupt politician or the dirty cop is the facilitator, and both roles must be played for organized crime to flourish. I've heard it mentioned in certain newspapers that the upward trajectory of the economy would quell the mob's opportunities to exploit police and lawmakers. That, sadly, doesn't appear to be the case. Those engaged in corruption are not doing so to put food on the table. City officials and public servants earn more than most, and they go even at the high end of the spectrum. So that, frankly, does not work.
Excuse me.
Plenty of
people, oh, God.
Far worse off, live without sin. As we have seen in Lost Heaven, standing up to the mob can be a dangerous game.
Officers downtown. Some fella near you is driving like a madman.
A number of American cities attest to that. What are our state and federal government?
I hope they find that madman who's driving horribly. These safe streets.
J. Edgar Hoover and his BOI, now renamed the Federal Bureau of Investigations. Are we truly powerless in the face of such callous disregard for human life? We shall let you know if we ever receive answers to these questions. This
all officers, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
We gotta stay silent so that we don't alert anyone.
Yeah, that's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get through to it?
Where? Which car? Oh, that car? Hi, I'm here to fix the car.
Hey, you lost?
Yep. Oh, God. I was so close. I almost had it. He didn't believe I was a mechanic. Maybe by my suit and tie and the fact that I just showed up. I think if I was a mob boss, I would always have my car in a garage when possible.
That's gotta be Sergio's car. How am I gonna get?
Sadly, I did not bring any firepower. I mean, I got guns, but I don't got like grenades. Boop, 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 boop. Hi! Don't mind me! I'm Mr. Wilson. Time to just plant a bomb under your car. I'm going to go call my mother because I'm a good child. Adult.
Going somewhere?
Yes, to call my mother. Hello, mother.
Yeah, I'll be home before supper. Hey, you want to go dancing this weekend? Maybe drop the kid off at your pop's place. Yeah, I'm still here. Oh, Christ.
Hey! Stop!
No, no, no.
Oh, God!
Vinny, it all went bad.
Hey, pull it together, Tom. Whatever happened, happened. There's nothing you can do about it now. Sergio's luck is running out.
What are you talking about?
Sam and Paulie have found him. He's in Georgie's restaurant across town. You need to get over there fast.
Okay.
hat guy. Oh, my hat! Grab his hat. Oh, my hat. Oh, we're gonna get the fuck out of here. I didn't do it. I mean, I hope you find the real criminal.
For a news report, and the biggest story of the day is that the chief of police admits his men have yet to apprehend any suspects in the brazen public assassination of city councilor Roberto Gilotti.
Oh, wait, we killed Gilotti.
Gunned down while giving a speech at his own birthday party aboard the paddle steamer Lost Heaven Queen. According to eyewitness reports, the assassin made a daring...
It's possible it's the right car, just the wife was using it.
...by a number of associates, all under the cover of a lavish fireworks display. The public nature of the claim, as well as the degree of professionalism with which it was carried out, have led some...
Taran, you okay?
Yeah. This is a car bomb. Things went south.
We could draw about it later. Right now, we gotta get that bastard. Let's go.
I kinda like Paulie the more we get to hang out with him. Cause he's just about business.
What the hell?
I want a grilled cheese, bitch!
We got a message from Mr. Salieri.
No!
Kill these clowns!
We just made it more difficult.
First we take you
Should
out.
Just let Paulie deal with it. Out of my way, chef!
Get me out of here!
Motherfucker!
He's gone!
Out of my way, nerds!
Go get him, Tommy!
Come on! Let's get back to the car. We gotta catch up before that idiot gets himself killed!
I would never crash. I'm the best race motorcycle man rider there is. They call me Mr. Bike. This looks perfectly safe. We don't need leather or a helmet. She's out of control! Stop turning! Drive only in a straight line! Is that our friends right there?
So get it. Run it,
Sam. Wait for me! I want to be a part of this! Whoa! When he turns, we're gonna wipe out. Huh? Nope. What the hell happened on the bridge? You get back here, Sergio. Physics is our bitch now. It's because I smoke the manly cigarettes. Yo-hoo-hoo! All these people, like, they've never seen a motorcycle before. What was that guy standing on there for? That guy was inventing parkour. It started by standing on... I don't know, it was a garbage thing or what. Oh, it's Union Strike. Good job, commies. They're like, we have a job, so we're striking for better pay. I can't get off the bike! No, don't hit! Fuck. They weren't even gone from me yet. I thought that was the part of the mission where they get out and we fight or something. Apparently they just ran into a random vehicle that was turning. Game's like, nope, you're fucked up. Come on, man, it was right there. I was just going to shoot him in the head, or at least attempt to, before they got away. I don't know if I would have succeeded. The amazing thing is I didn't wipe out at all on my motorcycle. I thought for sure I would. Yeah. You know they're not going to succeed, though. Come back here, Sergio! Oh, now you fucking idiot, cabby! Just got me murdered, sir. Not quite there we had when we used to be a race car driver, but it was still fun. No! Oh, God! Why did they put that there? What's that? Oh, I think he's yelling at the vehicle that drove by him. We were not a lucky bastard right there. Far from it. We were the opposite of it. We could be brain damaged now after we smashed into that head first. Yeah. I need some hot dogs. Give me them wieners.
Motorcycle heading for us. Motorcycle's coming.
Not even near any of those people that are complaining. Oh, that motorcycle's coming right at me. Huh?
So get it! Got it, man! Not too fast!
Can you not shoot me, please? Can you don't do that! How do I respond to it? I don't. Out of my way, lady. Yeah, Sam's not a particularly good driver. There wasn't like anything I could do when I rode right next to the guy. He just like plugged me in the head a bunch. Get back here, huh, Sergio! This is the bad idea! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no! You'd learn to drive this thing! Ah! This is almost where we were last time when it...
Oh.
When it crashed into that other vehicle. Hey, hey! That's my girl there we just rode by. So she was saying hi. I'm just trying to bounce my bike off of you. It's alright, bro.
Look out!
Hey, girl. Whoa! My ass!
What are you idiots doing? Kill that motherfucker!
I don't got no health, bro. Just gonna have road rash on my ass now.
Taking cover. Every guy we got down here now! He's coming this way!
What? Maybe there's a sniper or something up in that tower thing. Or that crane. Die already, bro! Oh shit, I missed the guy! I missed the guy! Fuck, go, go, go! I don't think that. Oh god. That didn't help at all. No. I love that game, Road Rash. That game was awesome. Have a good night, Brad. Thanks for coming by. This game is really good. I feel like we should have started our own gang. I kind of feel like we carry this gang. I want to drive this. How about you don't get me? Thanks, God bless. Uh-oh, there's a bunch of them that pulled up. Right in the butt. No! Go, go, go! Oh, it's hot, it's hot, it's hot! You guys are over there somewhere. Yeah, that wasn't close. Fuck it. Fuck them. Sergio. Lining up for Serge? Oh no, oh no.
He's going down.
I think there's a guy up there. Fuck it, we're going for it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yeah.
He's coming this way.
No, I'm not. Oh. How many guys are there in this gang? It'll be interesting to see where they spawn us. No wonder why we're the tiny gang if Morello can afford all these dudes. Like, our boss has, what, maybe a couple dozen people that work for him?
Found him.
No, you didn't. Oh, God. he's this wetsuit man now. He's fine.
Moving up on him. Got a shot.
Take a swim, friend.
He's coming this way.
Yeah, that is a point. It's still something to be the number two gang, especially in a town like this when you have to deal with that. Morello's gang is number one. Somebody hit us really hard there. Oh, he's up there. Right there.
I found him.
Oh, thank God he's dead. That guy must have a rifle of some sort. Stick your head out, dipshit. I left. I lied. Ha ha! Bamboozled. You don't pay me for anything. Oh, blew that dude's knee out.
Sweet dreams.
But I'm not sleeping, bro. Oh, fuck him. Fuck that guy. I didn't even have a chance to do anything. Ah! Look at his lower jaw. He can open it up like a snake. He can eat sandwiches like Shaggy. Oh, they start us back here.
He's on my ass.
That was horrible. I did ruin his crotch, though. So that's something. No, you back there. I see you.
Can't shake him off. He's all over me.
Oh, How did he hit us through that? He was aimed right at the thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, God damn it. We're gonna die. No. That guy shot, like, right through the metal fence thing. He's hacking, man. It's not fair.
Who the hell taught you to shoot?
And what I want to give for a Molotov cocktail or something here. See you up there, bro. Nope, somebody else is still shooting. Who am I missing? Oh, there he is. Hello? What am I getting? I forgot. Sergio, I was getting the brother. This mission's been so long, I forgot who we were going after.
Box him in! Right there!
Oh, no, why can't you... For some reason, I didn't want to lock on or shoot at the guy.
I'll put you in a box. Kill him. Move us to cover. He's all over.
Uh-oh.
No place to run.
Fuck this part of the game. I couldn't even see that guy, and he was shooting me. Fuck it.
Hey, hey, over here. Not so smart now.
Serpentine, Serpentine. It worked! It almost worked! It's nowhere near close to work. I hope we're pretty close to the end of it. It was worth a shot. That so pissed me off, that guy behind me on the train that I couldn't see, looking out through the car. I wish we had it would be a lot easier if we had hand grenades. I wish to God we had some hand grenades.
He's going down. Made me angry.
He's coming this way!
God dang it. There we go. Stupid guy won't stick his head back up. I know you're still up there, bro. That is a shitty time to have to reload.
He's coming after me.
You could just run away, bro. I'm gonna be so mad if that guy up there kills me.
What do I pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart.
It's another of those fox statues. You think if we destroy them, we get something? No. They must be a secret code of some kind, though. Aren't they? That's the second one we've run into. Oh! Oh god, oh god, this is going bad. Maybe if I spent a little less time looking at that fox thing. That's how they get you. They put the crazy little fox stuff things up there, and then you're distracted. They can shoot you. I don't like any of you dudes. You're all a bunch of jerks.
He's coming this way.
Over here.
It's smooth sailing until we hit this part. It's gonna make it all the sweeter if we can kill that asshole, though. Now I have a real reason to want him dead. Can you climb over it, shitlord?
Gonna make him regret this. Found him.
He called me a punk, rude. You're the punk, punk. Oh, he landed on his head. I don't think he's dead. Alright, just one more of these dipshits to go.
What do I pay you for? He's tearing the docks apart!
I like the little bounce as he walks. No, oh, that's not good. Oh, shit. But you die already. Let me in! I know you're in there! Shit is right. I've only got 4 bullets left. That's 3. Wait, what? How did he get... What? I gotta go investigate the signal box.
Shit.
I don't have any... run! Don't you throw things at me that could hurt me! That's rude! Could hurt someone like that, sir. Oh shit. No. Alright, let's see if we can open up that door. This has gotta be the right lever. Oh, that's one way to do it. Right there.
Fuck, fuck, what happened? Some kind of fucking train?
Oh my god.
Moving up with the top.
When the war starts, Tommy's gonna ask to go to World War II just so he can get a break. Punched him as he was throwing the Molotov, and he dropped it, and it got both of us. Oh, there's got to be a checkpoint. There's got to be a checkpoint after we hit the levers. Son of a bitch. He's like, Molotov going off. I'm like, I better get to him. Oh, that backfired. Literally. Fuck you all!
I got his attention! I'm reloading! Burn him! Box him in!
You're gonna kill me, but fuck you for that Molotov! we deserve a raise from Salieri after this. I wish I had Molotov cocktails. I wish I had, what was it, the landmines from 3. We would be just whipping those everywhere.
Your time's run out. Found him!
I have a wife, sorry, bro.
I see you.
Don't die. I'll try that this time. Oh my God. Get high as a kite on all these drugs.
What do you want? Money? I can get you money. You kill me, my brother will...
What will your brother do? Sergio? Oh, God.
You just winged me, asshole. You think you're the guy who's gonna kill me?
Man, he runs fast. Yo, I'm out of here. That's gonna make Morello not happy. I mean, I know he was already unhappy with us, but that's not bound to make him any happier. Creme de la creme.
After we killed Sergio, it was chaos for weeks. Our guys against their guys, and Morello gone to ground. But a boss can't stay hidden forever. For a Don to be feared, he's gotta be seen. Finally, word came through that he was gonna break cover.
Morello hosts Charity Gala.
Morello wants to thumb his nose at us. Taking a show like there's not a war on, we'll meet him in the streets.
We do him like this. We wait outside the theater till the end of the show. All those rich assholes will start coming out. That's when we hit Morello and his gorillas. In a crowd. Before they see us coming.
The theater's going to be packed. And not just with saps. There's a good chance the mayor, maybe even the chief, might be there too.
That's the goddamn point, Tom. We kill Morello in public. In front of the city's creme de la creme. Then they'll all know who's in charge. And it doesn't matter if you have a badge or a gavel or a fat wad of cash in your pocket. If you cross Salieri and his boys, you're dead.
Okay, boss. We'll get it done.
Take the machine guns. Make sure you don't draw attention to yourselves hanging around outside the theater. You keep the choppers hidden until you spot Morello.
And then you light them up. I want it to look like that white suit is covered in roses. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Are we buying him roses? I missed what you wanted, boss. Well, everybody, I think that's where I'm going to call it for the night.
This is it. We're finally doing this.
Because I don't have one more mission in me after that one. Next time I stream, hopefully we'll get a whack to dude. So, yeah, thanks for hanging out, everybody. This game is awesome, and I hope you all have a great night. Take it easy, everybody.